straight back up, didn't it? Up there.
Look at Andy's video.
Go on, Andy. What's on telly? Is it?
They've been bad eyes to me and things. They can fuck off.
I almost lost it on the Hooley Bend. Come round there, they went bing, didn't we, jump off the curb?
Yeah.
That wasn't hard though.
Just rolled over.
Did you give it some shit going down that slip road?
Which slip road?
Onto the motorway.
Bit.
Where is that?
It's coming
here,
definitely.
Oh, yeah,
I don't know.
Oh, God, look at it. Mr. Movie Man.
Hey, hey, oh, Steven Spielberg.
Look at smart.
Have you got eight in it, Andy?
Bird in it?
No, you want to put the proper stuff in it.
Condo.
Put some wacky in it. What's that coming over? Fucking...
I don't know. That's fictioning, I know.
Ooh.
Hey. Don't very often stand up for Americans, but...
Tastes quite Miller.
Quid 95? What's the tobacco? Coming down the beach.
Why are you rocking?
Pretty funny standing on this
leather. Sand?
Unleveled grind.
And leatherette.
Unleavened?
Leatherette knife.
Piston again.
I saw Josh doing that, so I thought, no, I can't resist it.
No, let it burn.
It's not going to reach the start of tackling, so you might as well let it go.
Don't worry, they're not going to reach it now.
I'm
having a tickle.
Hair's just got his watch, you're right.
What?
I'll stand behind Chase Sadie.
What's for if
I'm behind the film crew?
Land in his car. And the tide came in about 100 yards away. Morning, Craig.
Hello.
Some stunt, mate.
Red light mean, Andy?
Where?
The bend of the tank.